So this is GAAP, this is IFRS, right? So under GAAP, for operating activities, we would have to report dividends received, interest paid in operating activities. And then financing activities will show dividends, right? Under IFRS, dividends received and interest received we can show as investing activities. Because remember, these are dividends we're receiving from our investment in stocks. Interest received would be interest we're receiving from investments in bonds, right? And then financing activities would be dividends we paid on our own common stock or preferred stock. And then the interest paid would be the interest paid on our bonds payable, notes payable, etc. Right?
Okay.
They're flexible.
Yeah.
IFRS, they're kind of loosey. Okay, so with that in mind, multiple choice type of questions, right? So, if you notice, this practice problem is the same as your take-home assignment. So you should be very familiar with this take-home assignment. Okay. All right, so, that's another question, okay? What is the change in cash, right? What is the change in cash? If you get the change in cash here, right? Looking at the change in cash, right? And then just, okay, what is cash flow from operating activities? What is cash flow from investing activities? What is cash flow from financing? Right, so again, going through the whole state of cash. All right. Any questions? And then the last one, understand how the items and the additional information are recorded in the statement of the cash flow. Right. So again, a bunch of you came and asked me questions about that. So again, just being able to go through each of these and determine how they're accounted for, right? So like the first one, investment revenue includes Arcus Company's $6 million share of net income of the NIR, which is an equity method investing, right? So that would be what? That's part of operating and that amount gets what? What did we do with that amount? We subtracted, right? We subtracted that amount. Okay. Don't worry, I'm going to post this online so you guys don't have to be happy. Okay? Just listen. I'll have it posted. Treasury bills were sold, gain of $2 million, but they said it's part of cash equivalents. So because it's part of cash, it's a statement of cash flow, it's, we're looking for the change in cash, we just ignore it, right? We ignore that gain. C, you sold a machine, right? So that's investing. And how much did you sell it for? 17, right? So then you would show investing activities, cash inflow of $17 million, right? Okay. Your temporary differences between pre-tax accounting income and taxable income caused deferred tax liability to increase. Okay, so DTL we treated as a current liability, right? So again, it gets accounted for in the operating activity section, so we've taken care of that, right? E, preferred stock of Tory was purchased for $25 million as a long-term investment, right? So long-term investment is an investing activity. We paid cash of $25 million, so that would be a cash outflow, right? F, we purchased land by issuing, by paying $23 million in cash, and then the other $23 million in a note payable, right? So the only cash effect is what? The $23 million, right? So here then you would show investing activity with a cash outflow of $23 million, right? The right to use the building was acquired with a 15-year lease agreement. But so here, there's no cash, right? There's no cash being paid. So it's non-cash, it doesn't show up. H, $60 million of bonds were retired. That's long-term liability, so it's financing, right? So you're paying cash, so it's a cash outflow of $60 million. And I, you had a stock dividend. Remember, stock dividends have no cash effect, right? So it doesn't show up on the statement of cash flow. And then J, in April, 1 million shares of common stock were repurchased. They bought it back. So that's financing, right? It's part of stockholding equity. They bought it back, so it's a cash outflow of $9 million. Okay, so again, understanding those, how these transactions, where they reported, okay? All right? Any questions? I will post these online. In a few hours. Yeah? Yeah.
So conflict, but you know, I think what you were.
Yes.
It's not.